Welcome back and welcome to the Red Line Decor on. A couple episodes ago we had a catastrophe strike. For anybody who's not, you know, watching News in Order. As you might notice, we're missing a colonist. That's because he died. We don't know where he went. He disappeared into the fucking ether, dude. I still don't know where he went. I don't know what happened to him. He died right here. I never saw him again. He shouldn't have been cremated. We don't have anything set to cremate. Colonists are not allowed. Now, he went berserk when he died. I'm trying to arrest him. Maybe that's why he didn't count as a colonist during that time. Maybe that's the reason. Maybe he did get cremated. I don't know. The point is, he's dead. He's dead and we don't know what the fuck happened to his body. He's not buried out here. He's not stored. He's not here. He's not here. We don't know where he got. We don't know what happened to him. He disappeared. His body disappeared. Maybe his sister ate him. I don't know, dude. Our child. He needs to be 3 years old before he's a child. He's currently a newborn, an infant. He's not a child yet. So, what the heck? My phone is blowing up a bit here. What the heck is this? What missed calls? From who? Jesus Christ. Fuck off. Oh, dude, this dude is so close. He's so close to being recruited. So close. We're gonna have a Wookiee. Dude, we're gonna have a Wookiee. Send the owner here to be Ariapia. You can be Wookiee, you can stay here. I'm gonna need you happy for sure. Good. All right. Resistance has been broken. Tattered apparel, boredom. Heck, lady, go look at the stars or some shit. What the fuck? Where's my telescope? What the fuck is going on here? What the fuck happened to my telescope? It was there a second ago. It was there. What? Huh? What happened to it? We had a telescope at one point. We put it right there. What the fuck happened to it, my dudes? What happened? What the fuck happened? But things are going Bro, things are. Am I hitting a glitch? Did I shoot it when I was fighting the foxes? Did I hit it by mistake or something? Like, what the fuck is going on here? Do we have a telescope? It was there. Jesus Christ, man. We are out of food for the animals, although I think they'll be fine. I got rid of a bunch of them. Oh my God, dude. What the fuck is going on? Duresh, King of Kings. I need to build a rec room pretty soon. Cause these people, the fucking telescope was keeping us alive here, but no longer. Recruit a baby. Recruit a baby, Brooke. It's very poor. Extremely poor. Kinda poor. Pelum, normal. Recurve bow, normal. Brooke. We'll equip this recurve bow, por favor. Also, you're not a hunter. Brother, you could hunt. He's very good at shooting, but he's I would rather he be a melee, to be honest. Brooke! Lady! Thank you. Go get this. Thank you. Okay, schedule. She's an Exum. Yirkin. Their schedules are no different, as far as I know. He can doctor, dude. He can doctor. She's a better doctor, but he can doctor. Child care? No, you're not gonna be doing any of that, brother. It's not because you're a goddamn Wookiee, alright? It's because you don't have any ability to do it. You're going to be handling, you're going to be cooking, you will not be hunting. You will not be growing. You will, I mean, you can do that, I guess. You can haul a 3. Okay, now I got to adjust Ariel's abilities a bit. Clan cut, cook. They can both cook. I guess you'll probably be the master of this bear. Bear. Muchi. Duresh, King of Kings. I could probably have you hunt with a melee weapon. I'm gonna try it and I'm gonna see what happens. It might be an extremely terrible idea. I know Hunter likes ranged weapon. Could you please? And let me see what happens. Hunt some raccoons. Do you construct? Put that at 4. He's busy cooking. Wait, hold up. Do not hunt, my guy. I need to see what he does. You recruit Duresh. I wish I could put 2 things on the son of a bitch. But I can't. I wish he had both a melee weapon and the, like, the model that you, why would you not be able to put both a rifle and a knife, for example? Like, they don't consume the same slots, dude. On a person's body. Durish. Would he not hunt without a melee weapon? Without a ranged weapon? Well, let us see. Oh, it says it right there. I see. They will not do it. They just will not. But just because they won't doesn't mean I can't force them to. Watch. I kind of want to see how he handles a cougar in melee. Now he heals slow, so. He takes less damage. Baby's crying. Like, either baby is crying. He woke up to eat, and then he went back to sleep. Yeah. Yeah, we've all been there. Why'd you put it here? What the fuck? Animal corpses are allowed here, brother. Oh, I know why. I know the reason. And the reason is because this is higher priority than this. It's frozen for now. Here lies Kurash, King of Kings. That's from Hardcore History. Although, I mean, he's technically Dan Carlin is quoting something else there. But I heard it in Hardcore History. He's quoting I believe it was the. You know, Mr. Sambron, was the grave of one of the Persian kings. I think it was Cyrus? I think, but I'm not sure. Christ. Where is this? Here lies Kurash, King of Kings. Would you please stop doing that? What is doing this? What is it doing? Extract tree. Oh, interesting. Durish. Let's give him a. Okay, not a grizzly, but a cougar. Let's see. What is this doing? Use this tool too. Bear. Melee attack. Bear, help me! Cougar Revenge. I need to know if he can take a cougar. He can. And he did. The bear did not help in the slightest. Oh, he's kind of hurt. He's gonna die. Eventually. Oh, that's why. It can't be an uninterrupted growing zone. It just can't. Get out of here. We do not sow. Spam zone down. Okay. This'll do a trick. Crash! I mean Durish. Go get yourself fixed up. Man! What the fuck are you doing? Would you fucking doctor? Thank you. Shelter for allies. Rescue two allies. He wants you to guard them. They will not do any work. Psylic Neuroform or Psy Trainer. Psy Trainer Stun. Or Maxim Joints. We could still use people. Slow. Incapable of social, can craft, can mine, can art. But he's slow, so mining would be, he wouldn't be a good mine. Slow. He wouldn't be a good hauler, he wouldn't be a good cleaner. He mines, he crafts, he arts. He can intellectual. He's healthy, he's 29. How long do I gotta keep? 11 days of them not doing shit. I don't know that it's worth it, to be honest. What about this stuff? Side Trainer Stun. Silent Neuroformer. Side Trainer. I don't know. It might be worth it. I don't know what to tell you, brother. I don't really have a real barracks. They won't do any fucking work, they just eat. We have two cooks now, so that shouldn't be a problem. But it's not even winter. I don't know. Animal filth. I honestly don't know if it's... We need more power, by the way. Our batteries are not getting charged. Yep. More power. More power. It's still fucking winter, dude. You figure one solar panel's gonna do it? I don't know. So you know what? Why is this thing? Why are we? my steel situation? 343. Not the marble column. The power conduit. Thank you. Cleaning animal filth, feeding simple meal to Durish. Cleaning dirt, resting. What is she doing? There's nothing to research, or there's nothing, I'm not putting anything to research. Research me, Devil Strand, brother. Baby, please grow up. Hungry pen animals, animal starvation. Yeah, well. I'm gonna have to murder more animals. You, Mokolo 2. Female, not pregnant. Death. Goat 2. Female, not pregnant. Death. Goat 3. Female, not pregnant. Death. I have plenty of goats too. Goat Doe. On pregnant death. Anyways, we don't have so many females all of a sudden. Goto death. Full grown. Pregnant. Buffalo death. Buffalo death. Stallions, the two grown stallions. Apparently these are stallion, full mare. We only have one mare. Which is fine. Death. It has to be done. There's not enough room for all these people. He's just going in there going like, wow, bitch. In the night, he's cutting throats, dude. God damn, that's some brutal ass shit. We're not quite in growing season yet. Yet. He's still healing. He's slow as dirt. Something that increases the speed at which he heals would be very nice. An armor skin gland, all that, brother. Like, we just don't have enough, brother. We just don't have enough. You know what? Let's build the... You know what? And let's do it like this. I could do it like that, but I'm not going. No, let's not say we did. Give me a sandstone door here. and deconstruct this to not allow any animals in there. Add fucking buffaloes. Not all mad, right? Just one of yous. Just one of yous. Move you back here, you're the meleeer. Come on. Come over here. How fast are buffaloes? To rush. Kill. Okay, he's dead. Nice shot. The bear just takes him. He's like, I killed him. It's mine. It's mine. The random muffalo here. Because I... Leading muffalo calf to hitching spot. Why? It doesn't count? I guess not. This counts as being outside. Root calls. It's in the way. Jesus Christ, man. Like a Manhattan moves. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're gonna roll up to that. You're gonna prioritize making this damn sandstone wall. Shit, dude. World, ancient complex, worksite, 3.5 days left. You think we could go get that? Maybe. We could tame this Arctic wolf. Probably not. He's gonna die. Let's hunt him. Copy settings, paste settings. Only they should be here is hey. Extremely loud thunder again. Wait. Audio, let's see. Ambient sound. My volume a bit. Volume up a bit. Music volume up a bit. Ambience volume. That's the thunder, right? I believe so, yes. Music is a bit much. I don't really like background music in most games. Just, you know, how she goes, I guess. Here lies Kurash. King of Kings. I'm gonna go Senku, Durish, and the... He's a doctor, so you can work his magic. We'll go tomorrow. It should be... I should have time to do it. This one's 60. We'll go here first. And then we'll come back. For those guys. I mean, why not, right? It's on the way. I'll even give him the combat command. Holy shit, why is there so much meat in here? Because we killed a bunch of animals and took their meat. I have not answered your question. Cool, do you know? Well, they're getting out of control. It was thundering like this at my house the other day. Over here. Just some like real angry thunder, dude. You know what I mean? It's like, oh. Like, holy shit. Thor is angry. He has not been paid much heed. Go to us our wrong way to get grab the gods. Somebody grab the goats. I mean, if they roam away, like, it's not a big deal, but they're still wondering about. Grab them! Don't rush! Big game, what the fuck? They're all just a bunch of animals on the loose. Okay. He's healed. Let's go. Take a couple horses and the bear. Take the bear. The bear must be taken. Take the bear. Take two stallions. We go faster without the bear. Moocher. No, we don't. But, I mean, we don't go faster. Take this stuff. Take some medicine. Place of food. Can the bear forge? I don't know. Take some pemmican. That should be fine. 12 days of food, apparently. Oh, of course. So the bear will eat our pemmican. Kuhn and Duresh. Bro, you can eat pemmican. Don't give me that nonsense. You will eat pemmican. Off they go. I'm gonna need to make some shelves here. The damn light. Thank you. minor break risk. I would like them to sleep before they get in there. Okay, they stopped on their own. Copy settings, paste. Here lies courage. King of kings. Sleeping. Sleepy-ish. Oh my god, it's 36 minutes in. 36 minutes in. Anyways, that's going to be for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you all in the next.